To my best friend, Arely, I forever love you and cherish you, no doubts. Remember to preach the gospel to yourself each day to fight thoughts or anxiety. He is your strength. I love you. Forgive me of my shortcomings and sin. I love you so much. Your future husband, Nathaniel.
Today has finally arrived. I can't believe we made it. All the planning and setting up is over after today. It's just me and you. You mean everything to me. After Jesus, of course. I'm so excited to be your wife. As soon as I started getting to know you, I never wanted to leave your side. I quickly fell in love with your tender heart. I remember exactly where I was on campus when I laughed and said to God, I'm gonna marry him someday. I love you always. Your soon to be wife.
And I need your love. I need you here with me. And I don't care about much else. And I know it's hard for 5 million reasons, but I don't think I could wait. When I'm feeling your love, it's like a wind that blows. I can't give up and I can't let go. I won't give up, I won't lose. When I'm broken down and I'm bruised, I'm gonna give myself back home to you. Only you, only you, only you, and I need someone to lay down beside me, 'cause I can't sleep by myself. And my poor old heart's in 5 million pieces. Now I'm asking for your help. When I'm feeling your love, it's like a wind that blows. I can't give up and I can't let go. I won't give up, I won't lose. When I'm broken down and I'm bruised, I'm gonna give myself back home.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today in the sight of God, in the presence of these witnesses, to rejoice and celebrate as Nathaniel and Arely join together in holy matrimony. I now pronounce you husband and wife. Nathaniel, you may kiss your bride.
When I'm feeling your love, it's like a wind that blows. When I'm feeling your love, it's like a wind that blows. I can't give up and I can't let go. I won't give up, I won't lose. When I'm broken down and I'm bruised, I'm gonna give myself back home.